right where I was told it would be. You're seeing this as I'm seeing it for the very first time. It would be right underneath big oak tree. And there's a big oak tree, so I couldn't miss it. Look at all these big stones and everything. Big old hole right there. Makes you wonder why. I don't know. Anyway, let's walk up here. Another indentation here. Deer are all up through here. That was chipped out of sandstone. In December. March. This one almost looks like the size of a child. Not a very big one. There's a small indentation here. There's the old road coming up. Here's the old road going out this way. Deer. Oh my gosh. On my hips. Another indentation. This would have been a valuable lookout point. Over there, you have Mal Creek, Mal Fork, Blue Creek, which heads over to the closest trail out the mouth to the ridge going up river. That way's the mouth of Blue Creek. So if you're gonna watch over something, you'd be watching a trail. This would be a sort of an important fork right here. You can see the old trail plain as day. Plain as day. Look at that. It goes this way. And then cuts right down the hill. Where it meets the road. Oh man. It's an old tree. Tell you the truth. When this thing falls down, it's gonna rip up those grays if it comes up by the roots. Look at that little holly tree. Well, I'm gonna go get down in the creek there in that run and explore a little bit.